I was not put here by anyone in fear. I came alone as me, just an idea in a long chain of discovery, surrounded by the same you. Sometimes your tide pulls me out to sea and I die in a thrashing curse. Sometimes we are kind. More often, I doze. So far up the beach that those who try to reach are burnt alive in the searing heat of the desert of my dispassion. So far removed, I never hear the water, except once or twice a month when I see a mirror. And I refuse to believe in some of the things that are said to be here, let alone those that are not. I'm trying to change my direction. Ours is pathetic, in my own humble estimation. I love the planet, the great benign she-wolf, benefactor, spinning gently on towards the red giant 4 aeons hence, when all the rose gardens are consumed in the flash fire of flying time. She'll leave alone too.
Whispers woo. And the world spins and tells me that I'll never wanna leave.